This is how you make a solar panel tracking system in Space Engineers. First, build yourself a pole, then place a rotor and two more rotors on the side, then build yourself the programmable block, weld them up, and then proceed to build solar cells and LCD panel. Create a group of all your rotors named solar rotors. Rename your LCD panel name to ESA main. Then simply load your script and watch the system get to work.